great day. Welcome to your UB Fit Quick Tip. Today's UB Fit Quick Tip is about mobilizing yourself, getting your butt in gear. It's easy to do, but it's also not easy to do. So I got my shades on today because it's sunny, so I'm just chilling. So let's talk about three key steps that you can focus on to get your butt in gear. Number one, let's decide. Decide what you want to achieve most. Second, determine a plan and step forward to getting what you want. And three, just do it. Start doing the first thing first, move to the second, all the way to the point to get what you want. You ever notice a race, look at the horse races, and you notice that usually a thoroughbred horse has those blinders on the side of them. So they can't see what's left and right. They can only see what's just forward of them. Well, guess what? Sometimes we got to think like a horse. We got to just keep our blinders on and keep moving forward, because they can't look left, they can't look right at the other horses to find out who's in front, who's in back. They just focus on their race. So why don't you try that? Put the blinders on, just look forward. Concentrate on your own pace. Concentrate how fast you can do your own race, and then track the success. We have to fight. We have a tendency to look at other stuff and see what they're doing and how they're doing. Don't worry about other people's stuff, because honestly, they ain't worrying about you. So the only thing you need to focus on is what counts. And what counts is your true potential. Don't worry about what other people's doing to left and right of you. Run your own race. I guarantee you run your own race, you won't worry about the other people, because they're really not worrying about you. Focus and trust your abilities. I hope that helps. I hope that made sense. Have a great day, and you be fit.